blackmail letter made it to the governor. I can only assume the archbishop as well. Apparently, he's more than willing to pay up his fair share of the bribe, so I've been instructed to meet his messenger for my payment tonight. I'll have to be careful and tread lightly. Ever since I broke into St. Matthias, the city watch has been jumping me. No matter. I plan on skipping town once I'm all paid up. These things never go as smoothly as planned. While I'm in this portion of town, I should take my time to see the sights. That and a good fence of mine lives around here. I should be able to find him at the Broken Broadsword pub. I've a healthy stash of loot to get rid of ever since the cathedral heist, so I'll have to cash in before the night ends.
officer.
You said it.
Another dull night.
Hello. Too lazy, that's the problem. Doesn't anyone do an honest day's work anymore?
Thank you.
Hey, my man. How goes it down these days in South Court?
Business as usual, Harry.
Yeah, that's good. It's good. Yeah, how about you mind fetching the old baby some food? My bones are telling me there's a storm brewing. From the south, and I don't want to get caught up with the chills, you know? He thinks my case of lungs wouldn't fare so well in the damp.
Yeah, I'll see what I can do.
Hey, thanks, my man. You best be taking yourself to some shelter. That storm's getting close.
Thank you.
Since the city watch is so hot on my tail, I might as well find out why. Might just find out something extra while I'm in there.
Turn up the light. There should be a servant around or lighting those.
Not again.
Nothing like a good gem heist, especially when you're not doing the actual work yourself.
Rough day, huh? What's that? What made that sound?
Hello there. yet.
Move along. I haven't eaten since we've set us. Working the late shift, huh?
Right.
Hello there. Better ask next time before they just
have a nice
go
night.
Ahead.
Hello.
All right.
Have a nice night.
Having a
out
good
of my
night.
Way.
Move along now.
Greetings.
Hello, thief.
Don't mind me.
What brings you to my humble table?
Cutty.
Whoa, that's Cutty. Cutty with a K. And don't you be using that name around here. Wouldn't want the local religious authorities finding out.
Huh. Snap, snap, little puppy. I have some goods I need to pawn off.
Well, I'm on the market. Just, drop it off under the table here. I'll tell it up later and get your gold ready.
Sure, but remember, no loans.
Hey, have I ever stiffed you? Go, scurry on.
Not my problem. They don't pay me to relight those. Move along.
At least things are pretty quiet around here tonight. I can actually hear myself think.
Be aware of his slanderous tongue.
Get some more ale.
With the broken rock.
Password's good. Let's go back to the room.
Stuff out of here. Hey.
Someone set a trap for me. Well, it appears the governor wants me dead. I can't say I'm surprised, considering. I bet I'm not the only one to cross him. Just as I thought, he's a real politician. I think it's time for a face-to-face chat with our good friend the governor. This place isn't far. It's on the southeast outskirts of the city. Well, what do we have here? There has got to be something important down that hatch. Suddenly, I don't feel so bad about stealing from these guys anymore. You could call it a righteous reallocation. Thank you.
Spend a little more money than they might last in here. Someone else is going to have to do it, though I bet they won't.
Shift again then?
Of course.
Yeah.
character.
Bless our hands and our tools, that we may do great works in thy name.
Thank you.
right.
Have a nice night.
Yeah, yeah. Hello,
don't
there,
mind well. Me. Hello.
Sure.
Greetings.
Move along.
Get moving, runt.
Working the late shift, huh?
Uh-huh.
'Tis nearly time.
point in bringing it up. They'd never listen to me anyway.
Yeah.